What divided by 2 equals 19? Let's say x divided by 2 equals 19. So to find out the value of x, just multiply both sides by 2. Cancel this to this 2, so we are getting x equal to 19 times 2. 19 times 2. 2 times 19, 18. Bring down 8, carry 1 to the next column. 2 times 1, 2 plus 1, 3. That is 38. The answer is 38. 38 divided by 2, which is equals 19.